Hey guys, how you doing? I'm Ash Pearson from Revocation, and today I'm at Drumeo. I'm at Drumeo right now, the headquarters in Abbotsford, and I'm going to be explaining a few things today that helps you out with your double bass dexterity and control. We're gonna do some rudiments on our feet and some note value exercises. So stay tuned, check it out. The first one we're gonna be going over today is lifted from page 10 of Stick Control, the short roll page. I just lifted it and tried to apply it to my feet. So the exercise itself is a paradiddle with a short roll in between, and it alternates. So the benefit of that is it helps to promote symmetry on your feet while you're playing grooves, so you can get used to leading with your right and leading with your left foot as well. The backbeat we're gonna have is a 2 and 4. And the exercise itself is going to be right, left, right, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. It'll look like this. Cool. Let's try it with a click. Our next exercise is going to be a dexterity and control exercise as it relates to your feet, as it relates to note values. So you might know it as the rhythmic scale. We learn the rhythmic scale on our hands normally, but I thought to apply it to the feet. Why not? So what we're going to be doing is playing a backbeat where every hi-hat note lands on a quarter and then the snare lands on a 2 and 4. Like so. I'm going to be playing 2 bars of each note value. As I move along, it's going to sound like it's getting a little bit faster. I'm just adding more notes. I'm always going to be alternating my feet between right and left, and I'm going to play 2 bars of each note value before I move on to the next. So I'm going to play I'm going to start with quarter notes, eighth notes, eighth note triplets, 16th notes, 16th note triplets, and 32nd notes. And when I get up to 32nd notes, when I'm finished that, I'm gonna go right back to quarters again and start the exercise over. Please feel free to play for longer periods of time if you want, but this is just to show you to get the idea in your head. So let's try it to a click at 80 beats a minute. So for some of you more advanced players, you could utilize quintuplet and septuplet subdivisions into your rhythmic scale exercise on your feet. But this one was just more to show you the more common subdivisions that you'll find in rock and metal. So to take it one step further, we're going to do the same thing over again, except I'm going to be taking away the left foot at first, playing the rhythmic scale of just what the right foot would be doing. We're gonna stop, and then we're gonna do the exact same thing, except we're going to be taking away the right foot and playing what the left foot will be playing in the rhythmic scale exercise on our feet. So let's check it out. 80 beats a minute. You might have noticed a couple things there. When I was playing the right-footed exercise, I was moving my left foot a little bit, and that was just to help my body stay in time with what I was trying to play on my right foot. Any little trick you need to do in order to pull it off, that's okay. And also with the left-footed exercise, you might have noticed that when it got to the 32nd note portion, I hit a right bass drum before I resumed the exercise playing with the left foot. And that's just to sort of help me know where the one is, because playing that many notes within a quarter note pulse is a little bit challenging. So the better that you can understand that internally, the better you'll be off playing faster double bass stuff, because you'll know where all the offbeats are, and that helps promote symmetry between both limbs. So any little thing you need to do to help you get through this exercise, including slowing it down or clapping it out before you do it, I encourage you to do that as well. All right, so there are a few exercises to help you improve your dexterity and your control on your feet. So if you like what you saw, you can click on a link below and get a free 30-day trial for Drumeo. You can also check out my band Revocation on our Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, and Instagram accounts. So happy practicing, and I'll see you out there on tour.